Took the better part of 7 hours before Delta got some of its planes back up in the sky again. The glitch really hit at about the worst time when all of those Monday morning passengers were arriving for their flights. Take a look at the long lines at the ticket counter. We're told many of these people had to wait as delays started coming in. To make matters worse, Delta said its airport monitors were not reliable. Delta's website and mobile check-in system went down after the company took a power hit in Atlanta. That meant passengers like Micah Waldo weren't getting any updates.
It kind of stinks, honestly. I mean, my brother's wedding here is on Saturday. We got to do all the prep for the wedding and all that. And I'm going to be late, and who knows what's going to happen, honestly.
Delta rolled out its waiver program for all the passengers who were affected by this. There's more information about that on Delta's website right now. At Eppley Airfield, I'm David Earle, KETV News Watch 7.